from alpine skiing over to cross-country skiing now. We are at Alato Cross-Country Skiing and Biathlon Complex for the men's 4x7.5km relay race. Competing today are teams from Russia, Kazakhstan, the Czech Republic, France, Japan, the Ukraine, Norway, and Poland. You can watch the mass start here. You're looking at the Czech Republic right now. Here they go. ...3.7km now into the race. Kazakhstan's Malyshev takes a quick lead, followed by Russian's Berezin. It will stay that way here, followed closely behind by Ukraine. But it would be Russia's Berezin who would take a quick lead early on in this first leg. The first exchange here. Kazakhstan leading the way, then the Ukraine, followed closely by the Russian Federation. ...18 minutes now into the race. All the athletes pretty close here. You can get a good glimpse of them all. 2.5km into this second leg. Just under 23 minutes, it would be Russia that would pull away. They take the lead here, followed by Kazakhstan. It's close, but it won't be for very long. The lead goes back and forth between Kazakhstan's Pukhkalo and Russia's Gontar until the very end of this one. Watch them battle it out for that top spot. The Czech Republic not far behind, and Japan is in there too, followed by Belarus. And at the end, that's the Ukraine. Pukhkalo still in the lead. Gontar not far behind. Japan right on the Russians' tails. Just under 31 minutes now into this one. Gontar still in the lead, but he will get an even bigger lead here, you can see, as he goes into that second exchange of this relay race. Team Russia getting a big head start heading into the third leg of this race. Vichuzhanin gets going here. Kazakhstan not far behind, but Mukhin gonna have to wait for his teammate to get up. ...46 minutes into this race right now, Russia still has a slight lead over Kazakhstan. You can see here Vichuzhanin going right before Mukhin for Kazakhstan. 2.5km left in this third leg. These two athletes would go head to head for the rest of the race. They're coming up now to the third and final exchange in this relay. Kazakhstan just a slight lead now over Russia as they head on to the final stretch. ...5km into this final one now. Kazakhstan's Klimin is leading the way over the Russian. A little over an hour into this race now. It is still neck and neck between Team Kazakhstan and Team Russia. Here they are heading into the finish line now. Russia needs to catch up if they're gonna take this one. He goes right in front of this Kazakhstan athlete with a huge burst of energy. He's giving it 110% right now, heading into that finish line, and he is going to take it with a time of 1 hour, 12 minutes, 49.3 seconds. Kazakhstan not far behind, 1 hour, 12 minutes, 51.1 seconds. They get the silver. You're watching now. Czech Republic claim that bronze medal. Look how happy he is with his race. Japan not far behind him, but they will claim the fourth place finish. The Czech Republic ends this one with a time of 1 hour, 14 minutes, 51.8 seconds, and Japan 2 minutes and 3.6 seconds behind that Russian team. You can see them here grabbing their gold medal. All of the athletes would receive their medals directly after the event.